because she goes, and then I'm gonna get a friend call from Trevor. I would tell you first if that happens. It was super fun. That's my boss.
It's 2-0. Can you do me a favor? Can you text Kirby? He's in my inbox. And ask him if they're getting audio.
They're getting
audio. Always ask for papers because I always have work during other CA stuff. actually walking back from work into 16. She was like, oh. And then she was like, parked behind 16. And I was just like, what? One time I was walking down the hallway in hall 16. I have no idea. I was walking down the hallway. She would always.
Did you get your
toes
done? What?
Now that I can point
this out, it's not. You look at the nose though? Is that
what
you so perfect?
Yeah.
It looks like
great. I didn't do it.
My brother does clear. He's done it before. Yeah. Nice and shiny. Can you believe this? That was a banana.
Did that to you?
A banana did that to me. I was juggling, and I dropped one, and it just went.
Sorry, fell on like the part that's hard.
Yeah, but like,
Incredible.
Incredible. Texas and also won the past 5 years except for
this. Do you ever film them?
No, because they're not a real. They're a sports team. Yeah. Just like wakeboarding, they're on the same level as wakeboarding. We're intercollegiate, but we're not like division.
It's so like a club?
It's a sport.
Club sport.
Yeah, that's what the class is.
I'm gonna buy y'all's tank top.
You are? $18.
Yeah. I know, that's not bad.
It's super cute.
I have my new tank top.
Yeah, but you don't want to
get better. But like,
you're also say cute though, right?
No, they're just cute. We designed them. It's cute. Yeah. It's cute. How much was it though? See, that's why.
Here's the thing. Something with letters in it, and I just feel like people think I've slept with someone who's in TikTok, you know? Because that's what I assume when I see girls wearing TikTok. like, what did you just do? And she was like, oh, I just got done running 5.5 miles. And I said, mom. And it was midday, too. And I was like, why did you just go run 5.5 miles in the middle of the day? Yeah, it was. But it was hot when I ran this morning. Like, after we talked, I went and ran. And it was so hot.
If you're on a trail, though, today, that would have been perfect.
It was terrible.
Yeah.
It was. But I was sprained my ankle. I don't think I should ever roll my ankle. I stopped for 5 minutes.
Oh, no.
It still hurts when I move it sideways.
Was it a root or a rock?
I don't know.
Did
I
you
looked
go
back and there was nothing there. It was like right before you get to the street, you know? Yeah, and put on. Right before you get to the street, you know how there's that little tiny bridge?
Yeah.
Right before the street we get to pass it. There's that little tiny, just like, thing. And I tripped right before that, there was nothing right in front of it, so I have no idea. But I like stepped on it sideways.
Oh,
and it was so annoying because I was like,
I
it was like 1.2 miles. And I was like, should I turn around or should I keep going? And I'm going to keep going. Yeah. But I'm glad I did because I needed to run. I haven't run in a while.
Well, I saw it this hand.
Like when my sexy so, like, got on the car. That was my
yeah.
Car. That was
my car. We went to, you know, the place, Jack. And I guess she was like, that's
that's what people do all the time. They get,
oh, really?
I hope that they put it really
oh, and then put it on somebody else's face. That guy didn't even try to ride.
You get it. That was just a joke.
That's interesting. But here's the thing, how would it
matter? It wouldn't matter if you saw ink on it, like as long as it was on the ink. So, because the bartender can't tell if the person went this way or the other way.
Mm.
So, like.
You don't think they say do it this way? That's smart.
Yeah, I never get it like all over my chest. It's just like if they see.
Did you say forehead?
Yeah, you see. I mean, if you're drunk enough, though. I want to let it be known that I am sexy.
That's what Michaela said. She was like, I'm not sexy yet.
She knows how to love this
week. Yeah. Today, my kids came up to me. I was like, Miss
I swear we were born to let you down.
Did she FaceTime?
Shot with the body back, so the body starts to sound. Once I get up and out,
she does kind of, she has the same manners as you. You know?
Okay, she was like that, and I was like, she's that.
What are you saying, huh?
She woke up.
Leading off the tank, the Lumberjacks, left fielder, number 13, Aaron Allen.
It's very normal.
It's not like Texas. You see like
Yeah,
and
like all
true.
Different
like
things.
Like
yeah, me too.
Oh yeah, over his head. Damn.
Drop it.
like, you know, she did say it. Because it really was like, it was such a, like, it was.
Well, I think I have the bonus, but. Yeah, like, it hurts me to sit on these things for too long. Because my bones just dig into it.
Yeah, they do do that. I feel you.
This is the 11th graduation hall brought to you by Fishing Still Equipment. Fishing Still Equipment providing an exceptional unlimited experience.
Looks like water.
Go ahead on, break them off on the previous remix. Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, could it come from you? The way you do the things you do, reminds me of my life is cool. That's why I'm off in your grill, trying to get you to a whole hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got the playing field. So baby, give me that.
Does she edit that? Or does she just
I'm trying to throw some photos on there.
typical Iceland.
This is the typical Iceland. You know, they lick their lips and they go.
When you have to question a man's sexuality based on the amount of things you're dealing with on Iceland.
You sounded like Jeff just now.
I did not know Jeff had a girlfriend. What?
I mean,
he told me he did.
He said he caught. Wait, what was those words? I have a girlfriend?
His words were, when I go to my girlfriend's house, and I said, wait, you have a girlfriend? He was like, yeah. And I was like, oh, I didn't know that. I was like, yeah, I have a girlfriend.
He said, I have a girlfriend.
Yes, he did. Why?
Because he hasn't said girlfriend, he has said babe. And in our definition, babe doesn't qualify as girlfriend.
What do you just give your decision? What, you want to switch?
Hold on, but absolutely not. No, I'm going to take pictures of
particular. Oh, I feel you.
Not everyone, I don't want to take pictures of random losers and my camera.
I did, because I don't know. Oh, wow.
Thank you.
That's the one I did on Bobby's face that I sent you.
Hey, Matt.
Also, I don't get what this one is. I don't know.
it's okay, we also don't have to travel.
We're just gonna okay as we go?
Just like, we're just gonna go as the flow. We're just gonna go wherever, whatever.
Is that a saying?
It's not. I think she just mistyped it, but I'm guessing that's gonna
be. Because she said it earlier.
It's gone. I think she missed a word. It's gonna be okay as we go.
I really want to know what the inside of the dugout looks like. Not the dugout, the thing back there. Yeah, it's like they're, I don't know, you know how they have like those rings? I don't know what it's called. But they always go in and out of the
dugout.
see your face.
I'm going to make it. 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 I'm
And it was like the whole way, and it got to the point where like the freeway like and so everyone was just kind of like going 20 miles an hour.
It was so scary. Nice pitch.
Sometimes I become a home from work. And yes, and the fog would be so
cool.
To the net.
Yeah.
It's scary. I'm like, I'm going 15.
Same. It really is aching down in Houston.
Because of fog?
No.
No, because of the water. If you don't know, if the air in front of you is not flooded, and if you don't know the road goes down, it's like down.
Like I saw, did you see that video we tweeted where the reporter basically saying that dude's fine?
Oh, is that the one that you showed me?
Yes, the old man. Oh my gosh, I
can't. The old man.
That made me cry.
Old man got out and pulled his head. Oh, what shit.
He was like, swim. And the guy was like, what do I need to do? And I was like, you need to swim. And he was like, should I heal? No, jump out of the car. Swim. It made me cry because I was like, what if that was my dad? And they had no idea. And you think it's funny, but I got emotional when I saw it.
Didn't you laugh at that tweet, that picture I sent you of the guy in the umbrella?
Oh, yeah.
He's in, like, waist-deep water and has an umbrella.
There's, like, cars driving.